play it first.
I just want to get the guy because he stopped and he pulled.
What is that?
That's my car.
Oh, I didn't see that.
That's me getting out and screaming at him.
Oh, I missed it. Exactly, yeah. Missed it. Where is he?
He can't see. He stopped all the way there. He was going so fast that. And I like got.
You're so lucky you got right in there.
I am so. I mean, I'm like. I'm so lucky I got, there's like 4 inches between that light post and the building that my car could have fit in. See, and he's trying to say that he wasn't there, so this is him getting out. And he actually helped me back my car out because I was stuck. La Brea is crazy.
What?
La Brea is.
Did your car get really messed up?
It's messed up, but it's not terrible, actually. I actually continued and drove to work, and then and they sent me to the ER, and I had my car towed, and, you know.
Did you, like, hit the steering wheel or anything?
My hands got screwed up, because my wrists, and I also got, like, neck. Shows, like, you know,
yeah, yesterday I actually, this was a little bit, but I saw a man, an old man in a car hit another old man not in a car, like rolled over him essentially. That's great.
That's crazy.
I haven't called me for my testimony yet.
I've been living in this neighborhood off and on for like about 10 years, and it's gotten a lot worse because of all the construction.
Yeah.
See, there's him trying to help back me out of. See, because I had to go between the pole and the building.
Because there was something on the side?
Just because I was like jammed in between the two.
Okay.
Yeah. It was like such a, you know, and I was like so. But yeah, I can't say he wasn't at the scene of crime.
No, he certainly can't. I mean, I guess you could say that anyone.
You know.
So Geico's just like, you can't prove it.
They're saying that it was because his truck didn't make contact with my car, that it was my fault. Which,
So he was driving and just like got in her lane.
Yeah, he just cut me off, went straight into my lane, and I had to go up on the sidewalk because otherwise
he couldn't break past him.
He didn't even see me. He didn't even slow down. You know, you can see, and you know, he just keeps going into my lane. Yeah. We're almost at the end here.
Honestly, the stuff that's been caught on this camera is crazy. We've had the police in here doing exactly what you're doing.
It's... almost done. Yeah, see, it's like all these construction.
So he pulled over, which means he knew he did something.
He gave me his license and registration and apologized. Said he didn't see me.